Well, this goes out to Kevin Owaki and Vitalik.
I don't hate apes, I just want them to fund the public goods. I don't hate DJs, but they could be stewards of Ethereum if they only try. So hey, hey, it, look at what you're doing. Don't you think that maybe in addition to gambling on those PFPs, you could fund some public.
Okay.